BGYT, welcome, 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 welcome on the bike right now because it's time for cycle. My name is Coach Hearns and I'm going to run you through this 30-minute cycle class. Now, the infamous of this class is at the moments that we're going to put power, we want to make sure we give the ultimate power, right? It's going to be an interval-based training, rest periods and high power intensity periods. That could be sprints, that could be climbs. It's going to be high resistance, but it's going to be a lot of fun. Can you do something for me? Can you please subscribe? Please comment anything that you would like to see next time around when we make this video. An excellent class to do right after a strength class to get your cardio on. People, I'm very, very, very ready for you, and I hope you're ready for me. You need a water, a towel, and weights. There's going to be a weight portion as well. All right, enough talking. People, one or two turns to the right. We're going to start with a nice little warm-up. We're going to slowly start your wheels. Have fun, be strong, and let's do this. We start with a nice and easy cycle. You're going to find that rhythm. You're going to be sitting down, upper body nice and loose, big breaths into the nose and out to the mouth as you transition to the next song. Here we go. Now, throughout my classes in cycle, they're all rhythm-based. So the rhythm of the music will always indicate how fast you should be biking. For those who have the luxury of RPMs, we are around the 80 RPMs. Going left, right, left, right. Perfect. All right, let's get into it. Let's go. Come on. One, two, one, two, one, two. Perfect. Now, as you're pedaling, please keep that 80 RPMs. And if not, just keep that left, right. One, two, one, two going on. There you go. Hands on the corners, nice and easy. I'm not going to do too much in the warm-up now. This is just to get your wheels going. 30 minutes of power, 30 minutes of fun. Let's go. Keep it going. Come on, left, right, left, right. Perfect. Now, on my count, we're going to slide the hands to the top of the handlebar. You're going to get off your saddle. You're going to hold that same pace. Three, two, rise up, going left, right. Here you go. Slowly turning those wheels. Finding your pedal stroke with the same rhythm. Come on, one, two, one, two. Now if you feel good, add a little bit more resistance in the second part and sitting down again, feeling it in the legs. Three, two, sitting down, keep pressing. Here we go. One, two. Easy, right? Just up and downs. Couldn't be that hard, can't be that hard. Perfect. Left, right, left, right. Have a little bounce. Get into it. Tell yourself what you want to get out of this workout and get it out. Rise up. In three, in two, in one. Let's go. One, two, one, two, one, two. 80 RPM with a little bit resistance. Go, go. There you go. Now, in this second song, I'm going to pick up the pace a little bit, adding a little bit more pace in the warm up. Now, let's not have too much resistance in the second song, all right? Still a warm up. Let's still focus. Let's still go for it. Here we go. Slight resistance going down towards the 20s. Our hands are still on the corners. Nice and neutral position. Big breath into the nose and out to the mouth. Let's pick up the pace. All right. You're not just on the rhythm of the music yet. I'm going to ask you to pick up that pace using that rhythm. Right, 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 or left, left, left. That is your leg pushing down. Let's try it out. Hands in the middle. Pick up that pace. Here we go. One, two, one, two, one, two. Now either stay in the same pace or join me for crunches on my count. Going up and down. Here we go. Three, two, one. Let's do it. Come on. Second song in. Along that upper body to warm up as well. And obviously those legs going and getting warm as well. Hey, come on. Stop crunching. Keep moving. Here we go. Three, two, go. Here we go. Hold on. I need you for a little bit now. Push, push. There you go. 10 seconds to go. Come on. We got 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You get to slow down the legs for a little bit now. Just for a little bit. And pick it up again. Here we go. Come on. Just that little short little break. And accelerating right back to that rhythm. Towards the 120 RPMs. Here we go. One, two, one, two. Stay strong and keep it going. Here we go. 15 seconds to go. Slow it down. Slow it down. Here we go. A little bit slower. Even slower. Even slower. Even slower. There you go. And just under that beat, riding it out. This is the first time we're going to pick up the intensity a little bit. So I want you to reach down, bring it all the way down to zero. Let's add two or three or four turns, actually. Let's just add four turns. I want to have that resistance going on as I'm going to be standing up. And you know, if we stand up, we can put more force into the pedal so we can handle a little bit more resistance. Here we go. So the one, two, three, four. If you have the luxury of numbers, I'm looking towards the 30s or 35s. Hands on the top of your handlebar, and let's rise up again. Here we go, get ready. Three, two, one. We are up, going left, right, side to side. Neutral spine, core contracted. Upper body not really working, so we're not all the way here. We're just above that saddle, letting the legs do the work. Here we go. Come on. One, two, one, two. Just trying to have you figure out that pace. Shouldn't be too heavy on the legs. I want the later part of the song to be the heaviest part. So we start with a nice and light resistance, but we go a little bit heavier later on. Is that cool? All right, PPGYT, get ready. First top, first try. Either you stay in this pedal stroke, or you join me for one push-up, three steps. Three, two, one, here we go. It's push, one, two, three, push. Join me if you can. That is it. Keep going. That's it. That's it. Three, two, one, team sitting down. Hold that pedal stroke. Here we go. We're gonna be rising up again, but I want you to add a little bit more. Maybe add five or a quarter turn to the right. Let's go to the second set. You are warm, you're ready. Let's get it. Three, two, one, rise up. Here we go. One, two. Perfect stuff. Neutral spine. Using that music and going left to right. There you go. Heel down, keep that perfect form. Let's go. Feel those legs burning. But feel yourself winning. This bike, your attitude. We got this. Come on. Left, right. Three, two, one. Slow it down, sit down. You can make it a little lighter. Here you go. Lighter. You want you? You keep pedaling now. We still want to make distance, right? We still want to keep moving. So we take big breaths into the nose and out to the mouth. And we get ready to rise up again. Here we go. Left, right, left, right. Feeling it? You good? All right. We're about to rise up one more time. Reach down. Heavier resistance. Get ready. Three, two, one. Here we go. Up. Here you go. Now, team, if this already feels too light, it's not fair. I need you to add a little bit more. Why not? Here we go. All right, needs to be heavier than that last set when you were standing up. Needs to be heavier than that set. Here we go. Pick it up. Pick it up. Either you stay in this one, two, or you join me again for those push-ups. One push-up, three steps. Here we go. Three, two, one. Team down. One, two, three, down. Here we go. If you got some hair, whip it low and bring it high. Go on, team. Push through. We ain't stopping. We ain't quitting. Here we go. Come on. You and this bike and your effort. 10 seconds and we out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Resistance low. Bike it out. Left, right, left, right. Woo! I just want you to enjoy this last part. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let go of your handlebar. Keep pedaling. Shake it out. Woo-hoo! I was getting a little too hot now. I had to let you sit down. Because otherwise, you're going to blow the roof off the ceiling. You don't want to have to have it. All right. 2, 3 core claps for yourself. All right, team. Resistance is going to go lighter. Pace is going to go quicker. We're going to go toward the 90s. Here we go. Right, 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 right. Come on, team. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 90s, hands on one. Off your saddle, little quicker. Big burners, but we're gonna have fun on this one. Rise up, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, 1, 2, come on. Keep that bounce, stay strong, and pedal through it. I guess I got my swagger back, and you too, come on, let's go. Perfect, team. One hover, nice and low, just inches off your saddle. Come right back up on my count. 3, 2, let's fight. Come on. Woo! Keep it going. Hey. Oh, snap. I feel that burn. 10 seconds, and we got our first rest. Wow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Sitting down. Mr. Carmack, you're a genius for this one. Little remix for you. Slow it down for a little bit. Rise up. 3, 2, 1, up, go. Come on. Left, right. Now you should be able to be up, and it shouldn't feel like you can't go fastest. You should be going. So you should be able to hit that 90. But if it's too easy, join me right now for a right turn. Here we go. Keep it going, don't stop. That's left, right. Hold it, hold it. Who's gonna join you for some tap backs? Tap backs to the end. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, tap in back. Here we go. Back, up, back, up, back, up, back, up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo-wee! Team, 30 minutes. High intensity parts. And then we go right back in. Team, pick up the pace first. Pick up the pace first. 115. It's even faster than the last one. Here we go. Left, right. Resistance should be nice and light. So you can pick up that pace. Now, team, I like to do this thing called a ladder set on this one. I actually like the pyramids a little bit better. If you're ready. 8 up, 8 down. 4 up, 4 down. 2 up, 2 down. 2 up, 2 down. 4 up, 4 down. 8 up, 8 down. If it's your first time, just follow my lead. If it's not your first time, be wicked, be strong. And you make sure you make it look good. Pyramids, first time. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. First up, come on up. 2, 3, 4. Off your saddle. 6, 7, 8. Sitting down. Next is 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me 4. 8, sitting down. 2 times 2, 2 up. 2 down, and again. 2 up, 2 down, and again. Now 4, 8, going down. And up 4, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hover out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! See you, team. All about that preparation. Obviously, I'm not really prepared here. No towel, glistening face. So you're gonna have to deal with a glistening hern. So I hope you guys don't mind. Second set, pyramids. We're strong. We're ready. If you need more resistance, you make sure you do that. And if not, let's get it done. YT. 3, 2, 1. Up. Come on. Hold it. Slow it down. Bring it down. Hold that tempo as we keep moving. Right up. Come on. Hey, back down, come on. 2 times 2, here we go. Hey, up, and down, and again. Up, and down, give me 4. Yes, and down. 8 counts off your saddle, up. Wow, halfway right out for a big burn. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Extra credit if you can keep it going for another 8. Come on, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, woo, 3, 2, and 1. Wow. That's that moment when you can't have a Victoria's Secret face. You have to have that ugly face, you know, so you can keep going. Big sip of water. Slow down your legs all the way down to 0 with your resistance. And we're going to be picking it up again because you thought that was fast. Wait until you see this. Team, keep it nice and slow. Just under the 80 RPMs. Let's keep moving as you transition to this next song. Now listen up, I'm gonna give you plenty of rest because we're gonna have to work hard for 1 minute long. 1 minute long acceleration. We're gonna add some moves in between, or you can just keep accelerating. In terms of RPMs, if you're looking for that, 130 RPMs as you sit down in a middle position and get ready to go fast. 1 minute long. 1 minute is a long time, team. Resistance should be around 2 or 3 turns. I need you to have a little bit of resistance, all right? Now we're training, we're warm. Warm-up is a long away. Now we're really working out. I only have 30 minutes. So I want to make sure these 30 minutes are worth it. High intensity. 1 minute long. Fast, people, fast. Badman rhythm. Inside the place. You ready? All right, team. 4, 3, 2, 1. I practice that drop every time. Here we go. 130, here we go. Going left, right, left, right. 1, 2, 1, 2. Whatever you do, go 130. Go. Hey. Woo-wee. 15 seconds gone. 45 to go. Go. Not gonna lie, team. Not easy. Not easy. But I know you got, I got you. You on the other side of the screen, and I know you're pushing with me. We got 30 seconds to go. Don't stop. Come on. Hold it. And for those who are down, get ready. I'm gonna go right, I'm gonna go middle, and left, back middle on my count, yeah? All about the core. If not, keep on pushing. 4, 50 seconds, go. Right side, middle, left side, middle, that's it, come on. Team, yes, you can. Come on, we got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. I'm giving my bike a new print. I'm gonna give it a drip print. Do you see all these drips on this bike? And the same should be for your bike. Second rhythm. One more time. 1 minute long, team. We ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Hands in the middle. And accelerate. Core is strong. Wheels are going fast. And you're focused on the mission to keep it going. 1 minute. Not more. Not less. Keep it going. Batman rhythm. Hey. Hand to the middle. If you're down for crunches, join me. 2 to the right, 2 to the left. 3, 2, 1. Right side and going to the left. That's it. Nothing left. No, yes, you have. Effort, we grab. Come on. Keep on crunching. All right. Last 15 seconds. Keep it going to the front. Let's go. Front side. Come on. Front. Front. That's it, team. Front. Front. Don't front. There you go. 8 counts. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Woo. Slow it all the way down to the 70s. Or just slow it down, but just keep on pedaling. You know what I like to say? Keep on pedaling. Now we're gonna go to another high effort song. Like again, like I said, rest periods that you have right now, and then we accelerate again. But this time I need more resistance. I need more resistance because we're gonna go a little bit slower. We're gonna go a little bit slower. This is probably the fastest that we'll be going today. And we just hit that. We're gonna go through that one more time. Probably more towards the end. I hope you're ready for that. Here we go. So turn it to the right, turn it to the right, to the right, to the right. And add a little bit more resistance. Now team, before we start this song, we just did Batman rhythm and that was a little bit quicker, but now we're gonna go a little bit slower, but we still stay in that Batman rhythm. Batman is all about effort, being strong, being willing to give it everything you got. You ready? Here we go. Left, right, left, right, left, right. You're gonna be using upper body for those who need a little bit of push extra next to the pedaling. If not, just off your saddle and effort points. If you have the luxury of a level, I'm looking for 40s. I'm looking for 40s. Now listen up. My hands are gonna be on third. I'm gonna be off my saddle and I'm gonna be pushing. In between, I might do some push-ups. 45 seconds of effort. Do we have it? Of course. 3, 2, 1, up. Left, right, left, right. Come on. Keep going, don't stop. Come on. Now you're just putting power into the bike. Looking good. 1 push-up, 3 steps coming up. Left, right, right, left, up to you, keep it going, go. All right, elbows tight to your body, up and down. 3, 2, 1, go down, and again, go down, and again, go down. Down, 2, 3, 4, keep it going. Don't stop, team, few, 4, 10 more, 9 more, 8 more, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down. Team, I need one more. Big breath into the nose, out to the mouth. Keep pedaling. We're gonna go through that one more time. We're gonna go through that one more time. One more time. Uno más, uno más, of course. Let's go. If you want to go heavier, this is the point to do so. Reach down, go to the right, and let's go for it. Be strong, be tough, be wonderful. 3, 2, 1, up, go. That's me breathing. That's me breathing. Now you should be doing the same thing. As you put effort in, let's make sure that oxygen, go through those blood veins. And we keep on pumping. We keep on going. Push-ups coming up. Set yourself up. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Down. 2, 3, 4. Down. 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 Oh. Hey, down. Yes. Don't stop. Team. 8 counts. 8. 7 more. 6 more. 5 more. 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, slow your roll. Now, if you've done a class of mine before and you hear this song, you already know it's about to go down. There will not be a song without me playing this song right here. Yes, I love this song. All right, team, what's gonna happen? We gotta climb, a 1 minute climb. This is gonna be our slowest song in terms of speed, but our hardest song in terms of resistance. For those who have the luxury of 40, or who are looking at their number, I need 40. I'll rise at least 6 turns from where you at, and rise up and climb. 1 minute, 1, 2. See, I need a little bit more. You saw how I was flying into my pedal? That means that's not a lot of resistance. I need you to have a lot of resistance, and let's power through. 1 minute on the rhythm of the music. March, left, right, left, right. Nothing less than 64 RPMs, nothing less than 64 RPMs. Otherwise, just keep that rhythm going left and right, put your whole body into it. Come on, here we go, up. Keep climbing, keep shining, keep it going. That's it, come on. Yes, team, 15 seconds left. I know you feel that burning sensation. Keep going though, keep going though, hey. 10 seconds left on the clock, it's 9, it's 8, it's 7, it's 6, it's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lose the resistance, sit down. That's all we're doing on this team, song, just climbing. We got to do that one more time. Hit that top leg on the other side. Hit the side, hit the side. I don't know why I just said that, but I feel like it helps. You give it a little slap. You know when you get slapped in the face, you like wake up? I want you to do the same thing to your legs. Hopefully they wake up and they'll carry you through the second set. 5 turns at least, 45 at least, 3, 2, 1, rise up, here we go. Nothing less than 64, nothing less than left, right, come on. Team, we gotta push through. I need you to strengthen. I need you to focus on holding that pace. That resistance shouldn't slow you down. And if it's slowing you down, you keep fighting against it. You keep pushing against that wall. Because right now it's slowing you down. But next time around you do it, I promise you, you can hold that rhythm. And the next time you do it, all of a sudden it's too light and you need to level up. And I want you to level up right now. But you can't level up without falling. You can't level up without not facing it. So face it, 15 seconds, go. Extra turn, right now. Ah. Let's go. Team, 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit down. Little dance, here we go. Give me that bounce with a clap. I feel like a dance teacher right now. Big breath into the nose. Oh man, team. I don't know if I knew. This must be one of the toughest 30 minutes that I ever taught. Good on you though. Good on you for taking on the challenge. Resistance light, bike it out as you transition. About 8 minutes left in our workout. Maybe even 7. All right. All right, team, I talked about a ladder set and that's what we're gonna do today. Resistance low, maybe 2 turns. So all the way down to the left, 2 turns to the right. Find that rhythm. Left, right, left, right. Ladder set, 8 counts. Off your saddle, 8, then sitting down. Then 2 times 8 counts off your saddle. Maybe 3, maybe 4, maybe 5. You wanna try it? 1 time is easy. Watch this. You 2, 3, 2, 1, up 8. Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, down. 2 times 8, 3, 2, 1, go up. 5, 6, 7, stay up, come on. There you go. 5, 6, 7, 8, and down. That was 2 times 8. 3 times 8. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go up. There we go. Team, that was 1. Come on. Hold that rhythm, that's 2. Come on. Bop, 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 bop. Hit it, hit it, hit it. That was 3. 4 times 8. 4, 3, 2. Come in up. Go. Oh, the burn. Big rest after 4. 1. Left, right, left, right. Team, that was 2. Hold it. That was 3. 3, 2, 1. That is 4. Woo! Clap your hands like this, team. All right. We did 1, we did 2, we did 3, we did 4. What you reckon? 5 to finish the song? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go up. Wow. That's 1. Team, that is 2. Come on. That's 3. Come on, team, hold it now. That's 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, fly. That's 5. Slow it down. Slow it down. Nice. Good stuff, team. Bike it out. Back it out. Feel like maybe a burning sensation going on, lactic, going all the way into your legs. So I want you to bring your resistance all the way back to 0. And you're gonna keep pedaling just to flush out those legs. But we have to keep working out though. So as we flush out our legs, I want you to grab your dumbbells. And let's make sure something else is working. All right. Every time this part comes, we punch, punch, punch. Here we go. Punch, punch, punch. Bicep curls on my count. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Biceps. Up, up, up. Nicely done, team. Now, team, on my count, we're going to add that shoulder press with that bicep curl. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Bring it up. Boom, up, down, boom, up, down. Keep biking as we are working the upper body. Team, get ready to punch. Single punches on my count. 3, 2, 1, let's grind, come on. Woo! Every time this part comes, we punch out, we punch out. Team, triceps is next. We lean forward, we bring it back. In 3, fight it, 2, fight it, 1, here we go. Bring it back, back, back. Push, 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 push. I know, push. If you can't get that double tempo, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. But if you can, push, push, push. Here we go. Keep breathing, keep moving. Let's go. Forward lean, that's it. 10 seconds, and we punch. 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, punch it. Woo! Shoulders burning, I know. We are back to biceps in 10, in 9, in 8, in 7, in 6, in 5, in 4, 3, 2, 1, biceps. Keep grinding, nice and small. Elbows nice and tight to your body, shoulders back. Control movement going up and down. There you go, team. As we flush out the legs, we work that upper body. Now team, on my count, we hold it up into the sky. You hold both dumbbells up in the sky like you're at your favorite concert, looking at your favorite artist. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, up to the end. Hold it. Into the nose, out to the mouth, core tight. Nearly there. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have made it to our last song, team. 30 seconds before we fly. Now this is that song where you give it everything you got. Team, we got 2 sets of going up with a lot of resistance. I need 40s to 45s for people that have the numbers. I need 4 turns or four and a half turns for those who do not got numbers. You're gonna hold the rhythm going left to right. One, two, one, two. Right now you're doing that sitting down, but I want you to do this standing up. Is that cool? I said, is that cool? I said, is that cool? Of course it's cool. Last song, give me everything you got. Your last set is a sprint, but we got first this to do before we get there. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, up, go. 1, 2. Team, this is that last song. This is where you give it everything you got. Off your saddle, push against the resistance. Oh, I need a little bit more. Go up, up, that's it. See that? Whole body weight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest it out, resistance light. Bike it out. Whew. Bike it out. Second set. If you were on 45, I want you to go to 50. If you were on 50, I want you to go to 60. You get my drift. Needs to be heavier this time around. Let's keep on pushing. 3, 2, 1, team, let's go. Come on, head down, bite your teeth, side to side, going 1, 2, 1, 2. About 95 RPMs, hitting that 95 at least. Come on, keep it going. All right, team, 3, 2, 1, sitting down, push. Don't have to be necessary on the beat, but I want you to keep pushing. If you can hit that rhythm, that's excellent. But if you're just beneath it, let's say 85 RPMs, that's fine as well. But I want you to keep pushing. I want you to keep going. You're not breaking yet, not yet. Come on, earn that rest in 10, in 9, in 8, in 7, that's 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team, relax. Resistance all the way to 0. Now give me 2 turns, 20s or 28s. For those with a number. Ladies and gentlemen, you're gonna give it everything you got. One good sprint of 20 seconds. Go as fast as you can. Last moment of this class. Let's go, 3, 2, 1. Let's finish strong. As fast as you can, turn those wheels. Nice and controlled, but fast. Come on, team, come on, team. 10, 9, 8, hands on your brake, because you're gonna break. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, press your brake to slow down your legs automatically. Give yourself a shoulder tap, because that was pretty awesome. That was nice, team. See this? I did as much as I could. I did this as much as I could. Team, that was amazing. According to my bike, I just burned about 300 calories. Yes, I hope you did good as well. Team, we are back at the end. We're here. Team, excellent job today. I want to thank you so much for joining this class. Honestly, that was perfect. Please let me know what your favorite song was in the playlist, so I know what kind of songs I should be adding onto my cycle playlist. I hope you liked this 30-minute class. As you saw, short intervals of high effort. Please make sure you come to this one again to see if you can test out your endurance. Please do not forget to subscribe and like this video. I'm going to give you now 3 seconds to do that. 1, 2, 3. You did that? All right, amazing. Catch our other videos. This is a good class to do after a strength video, or maybe you want to start with this cardio and then finish with a stretch. Please do check our playlist. We got stretches going on. My name was Hearns. Your name is amazing. Thank you so much. Here's your kiss, and here's my sweat. See you later.